Here we have the square root of a negative, and just like the previous problem, we can't have the square root of a negative because nothing times itself is ever negative. That's real. Not that you guys need to understand that right now, but this one has no solutions.